The St. Landry Parish Sheriff's Office is investigating a report of a missing Opelousas man. 84-year-old Merrick Simeon was last seen Saturday walking in the 400 block of Texas Eastern Road in Opelousas. He was wearing a black plaid jacket, blue jeans, and a baseball cap. Authorities say he does not have a vehicle nor cell phone. They believe he's lost and may be confused. If you have information on his whereabouts, please contact the St. Landry Parish Sheriff's Office.